When I started Ruben Oliver, I really wanted to be as transparent as possible about the way we make our clothing and the people making our clothing. I'm a New York City-based designer, and I've traveled the world constantly looking for inspiration. And when I got to Peru, I instantly found perspective and I knew I wanted to create here. A lot of times we see clothing brands exploiting their workers and taking advantage of the manufacturers. I wanted to try and give back as much as I was taking and really try and stay as authentic as possible to the place itself.
To know where the garments come from, who is making them, where the fibers are from, how are we making your clothing? So in this way, when you buy something, it has kind of history, you know, and it tells a story, and it's something really conscious that you're wearing, and also it's cool, and also it's year-round, you know, and it's not boring. Hi, I'm Vania. I'm the design coordinator and head of production here in Peru. To me, as a designer, in all my professional life, I have always been really involved to this kind of project, which was something huge for me when I first met Ruben. He told me about the project, and I thought that was so important that a brand developed in the US, with US designs, wanted to produce here, but not only with our fibers, which everybody pretty much uses, but doing everything here in Peru. And for me, that was huge. That was really important. And I fell in love with the project from the moment he spoke to me about it. Day after day, we are doing more things here, not only the garments, not only production, not only the fibers, but also the shootings, also the filmings, also all the different things respecting this brand are made in Peru, and I'm very proud to be part of it.
We're making our clothing from all natural fibers, from the natural resources Peru has to offer, like alpaca, cotton, and pima cotton. It's important for us to be as honest as possible about the entire supply chain and the manufacturing and design process. So, how the clothing's being made, where it's being made, the materials we're using, and most importantly, the people behind the clothing.
Me llamo Daniel Lasucci. Normalmente uno trata de que el cliente salga satisfecho. Y en realidad es lo que yo trato de hacer. O sea, no solamente con Rubén en este momento, sino en realidad con la mayoría de mis clientes trato de darle el mejor servicio. No solamente profesional, sino también todo lo que esté a mis manos, tratar de ayudar y hacer para poder seguir adelante. El negocio no es solamente para mí, ¿no? No es un negocio de un día. Si uno quiere hacer negocio, es hacer negocio a largo tiempo. Y la única manera de fortalecer eso es haciendo buenos cimientos, que sería darle al cliente lo mejor para que ellos puedan prosperar y a la vez nosotros con ellos.
I wanted my brand, Ruben Oliver, to really represent the unique street culture and style that Peru and specifically Lima has. I'm so grateful that we were able to stay true to the goals we set out for ourselves here in Peru. And we already have designs for drop two and three in the works. They're currently in the manufacturing stage, and we're just really excited to see what the future holds for us.